When are you coming to Canada?
You want me to come to Canada? Why would you want that? I thought you don't like me.
I want to send you an invitation, Bill.
Wait, really?
Yeah. This December, we're all getting together for Christmas. All December. So you can come like early December or mid-December or late December. It doesn't matter. We want to spend Christmas with you, Bill.
Okay, I don't put your tongue away. Number one, Ricky.
Okay.
What if I come to Canada and you don't like me in real life and you kick me out onto the streets?
It's okay. You can go to a church or something.
No, I need to make sure that I have a secure bedroom in your home. I need a bathroom. I need food in the pantry. I need extra toilet paper and some soap.
Yeah, you definitely need food.
I do. I lost a lot of weight. I do need food, so I need some food in the pantry.
I'm calling you fat, Bill.
Well, I'm not fat, Ricky.
You don't have fat meat like this.
What is that? What is that, a stuffed pillow? What is that?
Is that
your pillow?
It's a dick.
Why are you